The hospitals aren't fudging the numbers. They have absolutely no incentive to make our current situation seem worse than it is.